your hand. Just like that, okay? Put your other hand on top. Yes, perfect.
Wow, you are so good at this.
It's because I have an X on my hand.
Watch the two of hearts. Lift your hand. Put your other hand on top. All then what you do is take the two of hearts and pass underneath the 10. Now come back out. Did you feel it happen?
No, stop.
Go
no.
ahead and look in your hand. They sat me down at this table, this is Pitbulls. They said, Reed, I want you to show me the best piece of sleight of hand that you know. And I said, okay. And here's what followed. So they stopped and you read like. That's a great card to stop that, right? Relax.
Ace of spades.
Now we're gonna find the brother to the ace of spades, ace of clubs. It's about 23 cards down. We give it two cuts, that should be the ace of clubs. Put your hand on top. Now hearts and diamonds are buried separately. Diamonds is at the 19th position, hearts is at the 32nd position. Watch. One, two, three. If that's hearts and diamonds, it's really good, right? But if it's spades and clubs, it's even better. I don't get it either. They just work like that.
Whoa, yeah, we are in a place to be, yeah.